Kayaks do tip. A paddle float can help you get back in and on your way. Slip it onto the blade of your paddle and then inflate it. Facing aft, put one ankle over the paddle and using it as an outrigger, pull yourself up under the boat and put your legs into the cockpit. Using the paddle float for support, turn around. And then after pumping out the remaining water, you're ready to get underway. For more detailed review of using a paddle float, visit csbc.ca.